our Savior. In this morning, as you are going to worship God, as you are going to worship the King of Kings, the kings who fight for us, the one who is full of love, the one who created the heavens and the earth, is the one who created us. That's why the psalm says, all that brings, may praise the Lord. The Lord was created by him. Mighty Jesus. He's the one created us. He's the one who set us. He's the one who fought for us. He's the one who led us to fight for us. He's smiling at us. He's still ready. With the praises. He's still ready. With the blessed ways. He's the same God. We never change. This morning, I want your heart to be full of love. As you come to worship God, your pastor is not about to pass, but the grace of God. As you stand in this day, because of your love, in the book of Isaiah, not by might, not by power, but the Holy Spirit of God. The Spirit of God is drowning us. As you are gathered here, the Spirit of God is drowning us. As you remember that, we must the COVID for the end of that. The people who are falling, they are dying, and they are given in your God. The Spirit of God is doing this morning. We are going to worship. We are going to pray.
Open it, Roman. 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 Open I'm Raising your hands high,
raising your hands high.
Another singer stage.
Oh, glorious God.
Oh, glorious God.
Hey, Morena.
You are all that matters.
Put our sword
now.
Power.
Even though
the situation may come,
you are all that matters.
Put our sword now.
This afternoon, I want you to worship God. This afternoon,
regardless of what you are going through,
you
are I want you to worship God.
I want you to worship God.
Listen to a man's job.
We have the son of this church. When I see him, I was full of happiness. This man is very
wonderful
in this church. If Teddy was here, he was going to ask me, where is Una? He will say, Una, come forward so that I can see you. Let's clap hands for Una there.
Amen.
Una is a wise man.
The wise man una.
He is a wise man.
Kado fara kibodo arkavare nyana.
Let him play.
Kado arkavare nusutuku.
Amen.
Amen.
Marushiwa kenda pamrona.
Where are the worshippers?
Now akai marush.
Where are the worshippers?
Una akai fara aji kavare nyana. Kireke to chena.
Amen.
Kado jenisa kireke. Thank you, Jesus. Karimu vandele zwanda. Karimu vandele mtumu zwanda na sinaga Yesu. Bato techeleza, bato janekere. Bato misa zwesho pasi, bato techeleza.
Is it like that? May you listen?
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. Kaba vandele mzimu zwanda.
Let's let this for the Lord.
Kaba kwete zomzula tini baru zonugari na Yesu.
Scratch your neighbor and say, it's good while we are good, God.
It's good
while we are this God.
It's
the Lord. We are going straight to the word of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. We are going to the word of God. Let's clap hands for Jesus. Tell your neighbor that God is God. Talk to your neighbor and say, neighbor, God is God. Go into the book of Job, chapter 2,
verse
9. Amen.
Carry one Job, chapter 2, verse 9.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Bugundi buguya jobo kandi maya bubiri riko tujya kandi mana tukuya bunaye ine bare yagendira mufumakazi wawe ambo amba naye are matina vakadifulufezea kezvi vasasemi mudzimu vadifera shirego tete jobo afindura are niko amba ungatsiu mudzimu arine mudzimu arineya zvibuya riatakara zvino achirineya zvobipawo rizvirandura na
amen
amen
kuti zina la mundi Yehova mudzimu wanga ambanane murena kiyabone kimi mudzimu wanga pokiyabone kiyachokuyobaliwa ndari mudzimu wanga ndi kuamba na vana vavo murena vachikoshumisa muromo wanga mudzimu wanga heli phina nelo mpfanela ndiyatenda uri kha zvothe mudzimu wanga vatozviita vachiitela kurendisa na kukundisa zina ravo ngasina nezangerivo amen
amen
haleluya
amen
If mzimu hafa hera barahone.
The word of God where we have just read.
If mzimu nirusumbeza ngamuna job.
The word of God shows us about the man job.
If mzimu nirusumbeza muna job we aba amuna wa mutu.
It shows us of the man job.
Nirusumbeza job we aba ana cheredezo.
Job who was wealthy.
Nirusumbeza ana rupumoro.
It showed us job that has wealth. The one who had
kids. Ana chimwe na chimwe.
The one who had everything. If mzimu
liamba
haya. The word of God says this.
Larry Chopper Achele Wanga.
That Job lost of everything.
Larry Achele
Wanga. It says he lost everything that he had. Let's go to the first that I want to talk about. The word of God says the word of Job.
Chapter 2.
Then I want to chapter 2. When it goes to this life. It says his wife. So that God was still holding on to God. The wife of Job asked the Job, are you still faithful to this God? You should just insult him, insult this God, so that you can
laugh.
Listen, I love this man Job. Job says, why can you say that this? Are you happy when you get something from him? But when things are bad, you get angry. Until this afternoon, I want to tell you that God is always God. This afternoon, I'm here to tell you God that is still God. Until this afternoon, I want to talk about it. I want to talk to this woman who's facing problems. The one who's facing problems is God. Then they stand and say, no, God is God. Amen. I want to talk to you until this afternoon. But it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter what it is. But what matters is that God is so God. Amen. Look at the woman of God being chief for God. She forgot that God has blessed them before. That because people can forget, forget that God has done things for me. But when bad things come, she said in some God, what does it mean? There are people who are near you. That when you ask for the same problems, they will tell you to do bad things. The woman of God, she didn't. She wasn't scared of being a widow. But she insulted God. Until this afternoon, I want to ask you that when you are facing problem, what do you say?
Amen. Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The word of God says this, that problems, the hatefulness, everything that has passed down could not be possible to come. But when they come, are you like Job? But when they
come,
will they find you standing like Job? I love this singer that says, my God, teach me. Teach me and know when you give me bad things. Everything that you love, God is eating well with you.
Hallelujah.
Amen. The word of God says this, that everything of this world, everything that is in this world, whether it's money, whether it's cars, whether everything is that much, even life, everything is of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Let me tell you this. God took everything from Job because he was the one who gave it. Even though Job can take that job because he has given him to it. Even that man he can take because he has given you.
Amen. Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen. When you are
out. Satan is God. When your heart is coming to on that relationship,
my beginner is God.
Tell that your other will come watch on your new team.
You are still God.
That's why Job. That's why Job. He never forsaken him. Though everything was taken away. Because Job knew that we are the people, not the people of this world, but in this world. Amen. He knew that we are not of this world, but we are in this world. That's why he knew that he can give and can take. That's why he knew that when we go, we'll never go with them.
Jesus.
Jesus.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hey. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hey. He is God.
Yeah. Above everything.
Yeah.
No matter how you are, God is God. So you can live and go wherever you want, he's still God. Because he's God. That takes your money that you are given. He said in the beginning that there should be and it should be. Because he loved in your heart. Because he said then let it be the present. That's why he decided to be the
present.
Sorry, you can't even see.
Hallelujah.
Amen. TikTok. You know, yesterday when I was watching TikTok, I saw this other woman. This woman has this operation and doesn't have a
shame.
But that woman was worshiping God. When that woman was worshiping, there's you and I that our part of the body are complete. But we are wanted to worship God. But that woman didn't have an eyes. But she was worshiping God because she knows that he is God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. You must know that though you can act up, but you are still going to him that you are acting up on. I mean, though you can develop a pride unto the Creator, you will still go to him. Listen to what Jesus said. No one can take a step and go to the Father if not come by me. No one can move and go to God. There is no other way. When living in this life, know that you will face him first. Unto this afternoon, it needs a woman, it needs a man that will stand and say he's God. The singer says, and says, so that he can be seen, his name. Listen what the Satan says. And says, when I'm walking, walking around, I saw your servant. And Satan says, I saw your servant. Listen to what God says. The king of life, the healer of the sickness, and says, you can go and test him. But if it is
spirit,
but not his spirit, you should never touch it. Whatever that you are facing, it is the
time
of shaking you. So God can see where you are standing. But above all, he is God. There are people who haven't faced things in this world. We don't know who they really are. If a God can look and say, who is this person? You know the way God knows you.
That is why Anga
Sibape Goro. He could never give you a
car.
Because he knows if you have one. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
knows that if he gives you to them, the one that don't have what you live for, he knows you very well. That if he gives you a marriage, why don't you ask yourself why you don't get married? Because God knows. He told you, he told Satan to test you. But because Satan has come to test you, you are crying and saying, ah, this God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mara otosiyamba.
But he said it will come. But though it comes,
he is God.
Okay,
Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen. God knows even when you are praying and promising him of
what from things,
and say, God, if you give me money, sometimes when I was sitting, I saw why people don't give people things. Because you are always saying, if I get this, that one and that one, I'll get that. But God will never give you. Because it was my business to be glorified. Amen. If God gives me a man, I will step unto people. Don't you see the situation don't change in your family? It's because you want to step unto people.
And compare
to the Mutimu ni Mutim.
Hallelujah!
Jesus.
Amen. It's true.
You forget that everything that we have. Another woman says, amen. It means everything that he gives
you,
he can take it at any time.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. When you are alone, you know that God is God, or are you praying so that you can get something?
Hallelujah.
Amen. I've heard this other man saying that actually church is for poor people. The mother
disagreed
and said, Pastor, that's not possible. Church is of everyone that is looking for the kingdom of God. That what you are saying is not true. But there are people who are poor, and they want to pray so that they can get something. And there are people who have things and pray to God so that they can give him praise because he's so faithful. These two things are different, but what do you want from God? Are you looking for money to go and do something? What do you want car for? There are people who do well and they have money, but God doesn't give them
time,
because he knows if I give this one a
car,
he will never see me again. The car will save the world. There's someone in the world that God knows that if they give them the marriage, that girl I will show them. That boy doesn't give you the marriage. That if you get the job, I'm taking a stand and he will never give you one. Why don't you ask yourself looking for a job and never have
one?
Why are things not coming to you when you are praying? Because God knows you. God knows you. God is looking for those people who say, whether I have one or not, even though the ones that I love, they are here or not, in the beginning of my business,
Hallelujah.
Amen. I want you to change your mentality. The moment you change your mentality, God will give you that job.
The one who says, if you give me, I'll leave this and do this. You know, when you're sleeping alone at night, you think of that in bed. The day you get angry to your husband, you say, when he gives me a job, I will divorce this person. He'll never give you. Because he wants you where you are.
That's true.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He won't give you because the
big
person that you want to show the power that he will never give you.
Hallelujah.
You come to church praying every day. When God is about to release his blessings and say, if he blesses me, I'll leave church and do this,
you
will never get. You pray even your grandchildren will come and never get what you asked for.
Amen. Hey, hey, Jesus is true. It's true, mother.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Haven't you seen the one who's employed and get employed and never go to church? And say, I'm very, very tired. Yesterday, I've knocked off at 4 o'clock. I'm very tired. He has given you this little job to test you, but he will never give you a job. You will work where you are and never get promoted because you. Haven't you seen when you are? You will never
shake
God. Your money and being poor doesn't shake God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I'm telling the truth.
Amen.
You know,
to be honest,
these people who are not sitting well or not yet settled, they pray to God and say, God, give me this so that I can do this. You will never give you. You pray and say, God, I'm poor. Bless me with money. Amen.
Amen.
God wants the person who has money. And say, God, in the beginning was this man. You were there. Give me the direction. And show me what to do. Give me the direction. So that I know the money is yours. You can take it at any time. Because you are God. Manju, if you are a church goer and not prosper, we ask yourself, are you praying to God to give you something so that you can step onto people? Because God is God, he'll never bless you with that one.
Jesus,
he will live like that crunch while you have CVs. Because you have the plans that God doesn't have once. And God knows you better than you know yourself. If we say that money, we could listen to people's money, we could live. Some say, if I get a job, I'll divorce the man. If I get the job, I'll leave the church. If I get the job, this person will love me. You are not afraid to promise God that, God, if you give me the money, I'll offer by 1,000. But when he gives you, you become to have the solutions. If you don't have money, you pray. Even if you don't say amen, you pray with the
fasting.
You even do the fasting and prayer. But not do what you have promised to God. Don't you see that it's not going well? Talk to your neighbor and say, it's not going well. Let's change our mentality.
Amen.
God is God. After being tested, you said it is done by my last it is done.
When
Satan
tested
you,
that woman,
stand up by your feet.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Psalm 46.
On the book of Psalms 45.
Verse 10.
Amen.
It says good words.
May the name of God be glorified, even whether how the situations are. When you have the problems of your life, what do you remember? When facing problems, what do you think? When things are moving well, what do you think?
Amen.
Don't you see that when people were starting to look up, you changed your mind and God took away?
Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I'm saying when that small business is starting to move well, what do you do? Above everything, there is God. I'm saying God is God whether you have it or not. When you have money, what do you think?
Amen.
You know, in the beginning of everything that you are doing, say God, in everything of your life, put God first. Don't forget that money he was given.
Amen.
That child you were given by God. That family you were given by God. There are people who don't have everything that you have mentioned, but you have them. And forget that above everything there is God.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I want you to pray. I want you to take this time and pray. And say, God, I've seen you, I know you. In every situation of this world, you know, you ask the God. In all of my money that I have in the bank, you ask the God. Unto my children, whether they are still in my belly or have already conceived, my foundation is you.
Yes.
Amen.
To be honest,
Wambango, he will never give you.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Don't you see that when you have money, you can't do anything? Because you lie to God and say, when you give me money, I want you to do this, and you never do it. We give birth and say, this child, I want to do this and
this.
Amen. You are still to destroy it because you have
made.
I want you to pray and say, God, I know you are God. Unto every situation of this world, you are God. Let's go and pray in the name of Jesus.